Hello, good morning dear students. Wish you happy new year to all. Today topic grammar. I already send you the WH questions video and also giving the notes. Today I starting the explanation of this notes. Dear students, WH questions are 9 WH questions. First I taken the 5 WH questions. What is there? Yes, here is the WH question. What, when, where, who, why. The come to the second role, uses. When do you use the what? And the third one is the examples. What I wrote down the WH question, I'm giving the example. Yes, first what. What? What is the meaning of what? Use it to ask about things. Use it to ask about things. We use the what. What are you doing? What's your name? Dear students, what andre yenu anta heli navu idanna vastugalanna vastugala bagge navu tilkonok hodaga vastugala bagge navu aasaktiyinda kelak hodaga we use the what. Use to ask about things. Navu thing vastugala bagge tilkonokoskara. Next you use examples. What are you doing? What's your name? What's your father name? And also another asking another more questions. What are you bringing? Same, you have to giving the some more examples. What's your father, mother name? This also. What are you doing? So this one. Next, come to the second one. When. When is used to ask about time. In any time you are asking time, you have to use the when. When do you get up? You are asking time. When do you go to school? We are asking time. Yes or no? When do you come from? Yavag bande, ni eshtoti gedde, ni yava school hogtiya. When do you completed your homework? When do you go to bed? So many example is there in when. So you have to write down the another more example of when. Okay dear? Yes, come to the third one. Where. Where is used to ask about places. Where is your school? Where is your bag? Also, once again, where andre elli anta elli nadana use to ask about places. Where is your school? Elli ide nim school? Where is your bag? Elli ide nim bag? Where is your pencil? Elli ide nim pencil? Where is your place? Nim place elli ide? Where are you come from? Nee allinda bande? Where are you go? Nee elli hogtiya? We are asking for places. We asking and talking with the places. We use the where. Next come down. Who? Who use to ask about people? Who use to ask about people? Who the examples? Who is the king of the forest? Who told you the story? Who told you the story? Who is the Prime Minister of India? Who is the President of India? Same example, I giving the who uses. Who andre yaru antheli. Yaru annodana illi navu yavaga use martivi, hege use martivi anada explain madidini. Who used to ask about people? Who is the king of the forest? Who told you the story? We are asking who. Yaru annodana navu you have to use the who. Next the fifth one. Why. Why means use to ask about reason. Any reason we are asking, we have to use the why. Examples. Why she is crying. Why are you going to school? We are asking reason. Yaake yaak alta idale, yaake school ge hogtidiya. So many example is there. Why is used to ask about reason. Why are you come from? Nee enak bande? Why are you going to that place? Nee enak hogta idiya? Why are you made this all? Enakoskara idanella martidiya? So we asking why. Use it to ask about reason. Same how to give the example. Another more example. Dear students, this is the today topic grammar WH question. This today I telling the 5 WH question. We have to use the example with users and also example. Dear students, you have to write down another more example. And I asking the question and I giving the what question. You have to use the examples. You have to explain the examples in giving the question answer. Okay. This is the today topic. Dear students, thank you. Thank you. And you have to write down and show me in the WhatsApp. Thank you, dears.